loose gauge. Got 30 pounds of boost there, pretty much on flat ground. Get a load under it, it'll go up considerably higher. I have seen 34 to 35. Awful hard to do this, bouncing around and being four-wheel drive.